them off. Away they go.
Well, a little boat.
Do you let go?
Yeah, once again, this is a Twain underclass. These boys are going down there between 35 and 40 miles an hour. And after these guys will be another outboard race that's vicious and blue by you in the 25 to 40 class. And these guys make the way down there 2,000 feet. Looks like the first one is the outside lane. The bad news there in the outside lane, John Benny ahead of Dana Stewart Mayfly. They make the way back towards home. Oh yes, it's a lot better now than it did earlier, folks. It was a lot more choppy. A lot more chop. A lot more bouncing, no white caps now, it's a lot better.
He's gonna win the green.
It's even overcast to help with the racers pick up the
drivers
down at the end of the course so they know when to turn. Dana getting a little spoiled there, but it looks like it's gonna be the bad news bear. No! Dana Stewart! Dana Stewart, the Mayfly!